Heard something.
Keep your eyes open and bring him back.
I know. Let's feed him to the house.
You there?
Here you are. Someone get over here. Firing.
Got that look about you.
Assassin, help! Get behind him! Aha!
Flank him!
Flank him!
When I find you, it's gonna be bad.
Watch it!
You're going down.
No, I'll find you.
Somewhere, scum.
I know you're here!
Check everywhere. Hit him!
find you.
None of this would have gotten so bad if that damn...
You think you're...
Flank him! Die! Take it!
Thank you. now turn my hopes and energies to Formula 25, which in conjunction... What? How did you get past all the guards?
Your tattoo is quite unusual. It is reminiscent of markings I've studied on cave walls far from the city. Who sent you? Piero? That jealous fool. There's no need to be his lab hound. You and I can come to an agreement. One that I'm sure will please you more than anything Piero dreamed up.
I can't say I'm surprised. I knew someone would come, eventually. But you're not what I expected. There's no need for violence. We can be great friends, you and I. Will you join me in a drink? Sit and talk a while. Come, we'll discuss your future.
City's dead. Won't make it 3 more months.
I don't know who you are or why you did this for me, but listen. Nearby, there's a partially collapsed building. Up on what used to be the third floor, you'll see a painting. I used to work there. Behind the painting, there's a safe, and the code is 294.
Attention, all members
Royal
of the
Royal Physician
watch.
Himself.
A dangerous
you made a neat job. Drop him here and read me off.
Near the home of Anton Sokolov, head of Academy of Natural Philosophy.